So, all of you have been very patient with the stuff that this band takes very seriously, and I know, we know, you take very seriously, which is, how can we serve better? And we have a prayer in our family, and we just kind of want to pray that we're available for. That's our family prayer, we're available for. So even if you don't believe in prayer, some of the most incredible people I've ever met in my life don't believe in prayer, but they're available for work. And I respect them. I love them. The God I believe in smiles on them. So, nearly 11 million people on these two little drugs, two little pills, keeping them alive from HIV AIDS, when 11 years ago there was like 50,000 people in the developing world. That's an incredible thing, and that's people power. So thank you for supporting Red, for supporting Guam, for supporting Amnesty International. And let's see this little virus that has ruined the lives of so many. Let's see it all in the next 10 years. That would be wonderful.